Hello, hello students, this is Mrs. Teixeira and it's time for our CLIO lesson. So please grab your book, Material Anglo-Lingua Inglesa. First of all, we are going to correct your homework. I ask you to do some exercises in our page 43. So let's go there and check those exercises, okay? Page 43. All right, let's start. You need to complete the sentences with some, any, and no. Some we're going to use when we have a positive sentence. I have some books, I buy some apples, I visit some friends. Any when I have a negative sentence and questions, yes? I don't read any book this year. I don't buy any apples. Do you have any pencils? No, we use when my verb is positive, but the meaning of my sentence is negative. I have no books. Check, my verb is positive. I have, but the meaning of my sentence is negative. No book. Right? So let's start. Of the boys from school were at the movies last Saturday. Some of the boys from the school were at the movies last Saturday. We need some more milk because it's positive. Can I get you some fresh fruit juice? Teacher, but you said when it's question we use any. Yes, but when you are offering something to someone, you are going to use some. Would you like some water? Would you like some milk? Would you like some fruit juice? Because you are offering. Next one. There are stores open. It's a holiday. There are no stores open. I don't need negative. I don't need any money from my parents. I have a nice job. Why can I have a toast for breakfast? Because there is no bread. Não? Por que eu não posso comer uma torrada? Because there is no bread. Would you like, I am offering, would you like some dessert? Do you have good news for me today? Do you have any good news for me today? Great. Now I'm going to correct exercise 2. Okay. This is exercise 1. And now here I'm going to correct exercise 2. Here. All right. In exercise 2, we need to use some, any, no, and add somebody, something, somewhere, anybody, anything, anywhere. Nobody, nothing, nowhere. Okay? Answer the phones. I think there isn't in the house. It's like ninguém atende. So I'm going to say nobody answers the phone. I think there isn't in the house. Isn't is negative, so I'm going to use anybody in the house. Yesterday, come into my room and made a mess. Alguém entrou e fez bagunça no meu quarto. Yesterday, someone, somebody, entered in the room and made a mess. Good. Next one. Have you interesting in the market? It's a question, so I use any. It's like, você encontrou alguma coisa interessante? Have you found anything in the market? Letter D. Has broken my window. Someone or somebody. They didn't is negative. When it's negative, I use any. They didn't do to help me. They didn't do anything to help me after the accident. There is interesting in the city. So it depends. If you live in Santa Teresinha, there is nothing interesting in the city. But if you live in Foz do Iguaçu, there is something interesting in the city. It depends of you. Where shall we go this weekend? Let's go. Warm and sunny. Let's go somewhere. Warm and sunny. I can find my new shoes. Can't. So it means negative. Can't is negative. When is negative, I use any. I can't find my shoes anywhere. Have you seen them, Mom? I have to study today. I will have the whole afternoon free. I have nothing. If he is free, probably he has nothing. I have nothing to study. I'm free. Exercise 3, we are not going to do, okay? And now we are going to page 44. And there are some exercises that I'm going to do with you. And also some homeworks that you have to do later. Alright? Guys, if you didn't finish, you can pause the video, copy, and then you continue watching. So page 44, exercise 1 and exercise 2. Read the comic and check the best alternative. What's the navigator trying to say? I'm not sure, but I guess it's something like, we are all damned. Like, we are all condenados. We are all, we can use a bad word in this case, but I'm not going to say which bad word you can use, okay? But it's possible. We are all F. Okay. Hanger and his friend, Lucky Eddie, are having a nice day. Are they having a nice day? No, so you cannot check this option. They are not expecting anything dangerous during the trip. Is everything fine? No. Are aware of the problem the navigator is announcing? It's like, worry about? No. And have just realized something dangerous is about to happen? Yes, that's the correct option. They have just realized that something will happen. Option D. Great. Now, let's read our number 2. We have a text. I'm going to read and later we have some answers to do. Okay, some questions to answer. Dick Brown, Richard Arthur Allen Brown, Elias Dick Brown, was born in New York in 1917. Dick is known by his peers in the profession as the cartoonist, because he won more awards than any other artist writer did. He was universally loved by family, friends, and fans as a gentle, wise, and generous soul. After gaining experience in the 1940s as a magazine and advertising illustrator, Dick broke into the comics field when he teamed up with Mort Walker on his The New Creation, High and Lois, in 1944, and in 1973 he launched his one strip, Hagar the Horrible, for King Features Syndicate, which became extremely popular in a few short years and is now one of the top features in the business. Dick won the Robin Award from the National Cartoonist Society as the best cartoonist of the year 1962, and again in 1973, the only comic strip artist ever honored for his work on two different features. Brown died on June 4, 1989, in Sarasota, Florida, at the age of 71. Anger has been continued by Dick's son, Chris, while his other son, Chance, draws High and Lows, which is written by Mort Walker's son, Brian and Greg. Okay? So, now let's answer the questions. What was Bro's birth name? So, his birth name, this is his nickname. The birth name, it's a long name. It is Richard Arthur Allen Brown. How was he known by his professional peers? He was known as the cartoonist. Great. What was Dick Brown like? Which adjectives did they use to describe him? He was gentle, he was wise, and generous. Was Anger the Horrible his first cartoon? No, it wasn't. Why was Dick Brown so special in the comics field? Because he was the only one who won. He was the only one who won the Robin Award twice. Duas vezes ele ganhou o prêmio. Okay? Good. And as I told you, you have two exercises as homework. Exercise 3 and exercise 4. Okay, so let's check what you have to do. In your exercise 2, you have two options. You are going to underline the correct option to fill the gaps. In exercise 4, we have a text talking about Brazil. And you should use this words, these indefinite pronouns, everyone, everything, everywhere, something, nobody, everybody, to fill the blanks. That's it for today, guys. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day. See you next week. Bye-bye.